What's up, guys? Larry Chen here. We are just picking up the Money Lion Mustang project build. The guys at Galpon Autosports kind of really dug into it, put in all the Roush goodies and pretty much all the Go Fast bits. So we got Roush suspension on it, Roush supercharger. So now it's making about 700 to the crank, 650-ish to the wheels. The guys dynoed it and it is flying. This thing is just ready for the track. Got the big brake kit, 6-piston Wilwood brakes, which absolutely are beautiful. One of my favorite features is the 1552 center look wheels, which look how clean that is. Kind of gives it that touring car look, but of course it's not actually a center lock, it's a street car. Magnaflow hooked it up with really, really nice quad exhaust that I think is gonna make the car sound amazing. Right now, we're actually still waiting for some parts from Roush. That's why it doesn't have a lip on it. Once the lip actually gets in, the guys from Galpon are gonna install it and it's gonna be pretty much ready for the shoot. The nice thing is we don't need the lip for the wrap. We're just gonna wrap it the way it is now. My friends at Anderson Composites, they're gonna give us a whole carbon fiber trunk, and also they're gonna give us their carbon fiber Type AT wing, which I think is gonna look amazing on this car. My friends at NRG also helped out. They actually came by and installed this kind of NASCAR style steering wheel with this huge horn button, and they actually put in their racing seats with their actual harness bar. All of this just really ties it together, looks amazing, and it's very functional. Now we're gonna head over to VaderWorks. My buddy Gino actually runs a wrap shop. Then we're gonna bring it back here and we're gonna finish it up all the way. Just a couple little adjustments that need to be done, and then we're pretty much ready to shoot. Next time I see this, we're actually gonna take it out to shoot it, and it's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be so cool to kind of actually do Kaiza's livery justice, his actual render. We're basically just bringing his render to life. It's gonna be really cool. Like a proud father,
man.
Huh?
Yeah, man, for real. From concept to reality.
Dude, so sick. Thank you. We did it!